with the striker, I feel very confident. I think it it brings more lethality, mobility, speed, and the protection that the soldiers are going to have is much greater than walking on the ground.
It was really fast. I mean, it'd sit there and take 11 people with all their gear and pull off a C-130 and put all their gear and put it in combat configuration in 12 minutes. That's fast.
We're ready to go once we do get on the ground.
We can get out of this vehicle in approximately 15 seconds and have rounds downrange in any direction you put us in.
We went across some terrain that would have destroyed a lot of vehicles, and at the speeds that we went, it's awesome.
If we need to get there fast, the speed is there, and we can get there.
Grabs the terrain, it holds the terrain, lets you go up and lets you go down. Where our strikers went, Humvees wouldn't make it at all.
That to me means I can be put just about anywhere and have no problem with getting stuck.
Riding in the striker, we can get between 800 and 500 meters, jump out of the back, and be at 90% strength.
Your soldiers are getting to the fight as fast as possible, full of energy.
To the common infantryman, it means his feet aren't going to be sore when he gets to the battle.
If it can protect the people inside from fire, from chemicals, and from, you know, indirect fires, as well as get them from point A to point B as quick as possible, you know, that's what we need.
Target left. On.
We can reach out and touch enemy much greater than we could as a light fighter.
Range 1100. Fire.
Identified. Fire. On the way.
Hey, the further out you can kill an enemy, you know, the better off it's going to be for any soldier that's on the ground. If I were to go anywhere, better put me in one of these and I'll go.
We're ready to go.
It's ready. I'm ready. The vehicle's good to go.